Mm-hmm.
You know how to do it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. I'm going to bed.
Okay.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay. What is up, y'all? I'm back with another one, and today we're playing Multiplayer Master. And no, my skin is not Steve. It messes up for some reason. I'm sorry. Okay.
Hey, don't stay up too late, because Tuesday you guys gotta get up really early. Okay?
Okay. Alright, so we're in the world. Oh gosh. This is survival, so I'm gonna go ahead and run. So this is supposed to be survival craft, and we're supposed to just survive without getting killed. That's the goal. We can't leave the arena, so that's the point of the game. When I see the bomb, that's actually pretty fun. Yeah. 3, 2, 1, fight! Alright. I'm gonna be the knight. Alright. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. I'm gonna get some things. Here we go. I'm the knight. Sort of creepy. So night.
Double kill.
Dang it. I'm gonna change. Gonna be Slayer. Right. Dang it. Do we have teams?
Double kill!
Bam. Yeah, this game is easy. But it's still fun. Dang it! Alright, I'm gonna see this. See if it works.
Double kill!
3, 2, 1, here we go. Alright, so.
Double kill!
Why do I keep crouching? Dang it. Yeah, this is tough.
Triple kill!
Alright, Ranger. Man, this game's tough. Huh?
Oh, you're down here?
Double kill!
Do you want to brush your teeth real quick? You want to brush your teeth?
Double kill!
you need a piece of paper and a pencil and write me a letter. Maybe it'll be on the other side. Maybe I'll be here.
Double Q!
Okay.
Maybe you can do that. That would be really long.
Bang, 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 bang.
Double Q!
Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. Dang it. I survived. I don't know, guess. I'm a Steve, so it's weird. Stop chasing me, man. Like, legit, stop. Thank you. Leave me alone.
Ready, man?
Bang. Like, legit, there's so many people up there. I killed 4 people already. Dang it. Alright, so we're gonna go into a different server. Not sure what we're doing in this. Okay, so it just picks out random names. So we're getting the name done. Ooh, it looks like we're gonna map. Hi. Dun, 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 dun. Blue and red. Alright, I'm gonna go red. So red. You must keep your tower from being attacked, and you have to attack the enemy tower. Please don't cheat. Okay, okay. So this is red. Alright, here we go, y'all. I'm gonna video this, so hope y'all enjoy this, Mr. Porkchop and Game Neo, if that's how it is. I'm not very good at names or anything, but alright. Oh, there it is. Button. Can I get it? Then, can I? And it isn't even a button. Ew, reload. So, I'm gonna stand and guard the territory. Okay. So we win. This is not that good of an experience, but it's good. Enjoying the game. Alright, so here's our tower. Let's go ahead and go.
Come on, bud. Are you gonna watch a movie for a little bit before we go to bed? Come on. I'm going up to bed, buddy, so you gotta come on.
It's definitely one of those, because obviously they're like that one. Let's get them all. Let's get them all. Alright, blue tower. Red win! Woohoo! So that's what we're supposed to do. Sweet. Alright. Let's go to the room. Alright, and I accidentally just clicked the word. Alright, so we're getting in. Weird. What's happening? I clicked the world. Alright. Okay. Awesome survival. Gosh, you see that monkey? You see that monkey in the high school? He has no power, so I'm gonna go ahead and join him. So we're getting in. Here we go. Alright. Download and join. Hopefully this is quick. Finally, this goes quick. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be back whenever it's over. Or not. Never mind, decide to speed up a little. I got the eye of the dying. Sorry, I I sing different songs all together. It's weird. Alright, I'm gonna be back whenever it's over. Alright, y'all, hang me down. Which one? Go out and go back in. So, yeah. Here we go. I'm gonna pick something. What can I do? I did something I don't want to, dang it. What the? It's better not pick a nice thing to do. We're just gonna sit there and hit each other. Like, what a freak. No. If that's possible. Not good on Steve. So it looks like there's gonna be a lot, so I'm gonna go and get some food with me. Some bones. Hopefully no one gets that at me. Alright. Run for it. Run across the spider. And there's a squid. I hope the squid doesn't suck my legs off. Dun, dun, dun. Stop! Derpy Batman, go away! Like, they want me something. No, 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 no. So I got my buddy here, Mr. Mystery. Right. So we're gonna walk around the mansion, away from those guys back there. Hopefully they won't find us.
I'm gonna set this stuff on here.
Okay. So, oh, there's a killer bunny. I hate killer bunnies. I'm glad I'm not back there anymore. Here's my buddy, Mr. Mystery. Alright, so we're going on an adventure, see if we can find anything. Looking around. And the other team. So he's going to be my leader. So it depends where he wants to go.
Are you sleeping in here again?
I guess.
Actually, tomorrow is the last night.
That's true. But tonight is the last night we stay at our house.
Yeah. If I fall asleep, I'm probably going to fall asleep like this.
You are?
Mm-hmm.
You can lay down. Mother won't care. It's Disney.
Man. Mr. Minecraft. You can at least lay over here.
Look at them, he's stuck.
That way you can be comfortable.
So funny.
You're not gonna be comfortable up against the wall, Bungan.
Can I use the French fry
pillow?
Can
Emily use your French fry pillow? For a little bit. Brennan.
Oh, you alright?
Never land. How dare you? How dare you? How dare you? Did you save those pictures?
Mm-hmm.
You did? Toothpaste. Oh, you have your breath saver thingy. Finger butt.
Smells like root beer.
Like root beer?
Mm-hmm.
Smells like toothpaste.
Root beer.
Root beer?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe this year when in the wintertime when you guys aren't here, I will go out and save money, and then I'll get you guys each 2 flat screen TVs for your rooms. And get Brennan a new dresser, and then I'll fix all the holes and take these banners down. And then when you come up next time, we can figure out what color you want to paint it and paint it right when you get here. Or if you tell me.
You're supposed to paint it today.
I know. I don't have money for it. It's at least $60 for paint for each room, so that's $120 for both rooms. Because a gallon of paint is like $30, and this room will take probably 2 gallons of paint. Because you have to do 2 coats on the walls and on the ceiling.
I just need a little thing to paint because remember, I'm just doing design.
Oh, you're not going to change the colors of the wall?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. You're just doing like the stencils and stuff?
Mm-hmm.
Like on the Lori's wall?
Mm-hmm.
Like that? Oh. Yeah, we could do that.
I want the flower thing on there.
Oh, like the flower thing that she has on her?
Mm-hmm.
We could do that. They have them at Home Depot and they have other ones too. Some of them you put on there and then just like tape it on the wall and then just paint in all the stencil parts.
Alright, so I'm gonna go look for Mr. Mystery. Hopefully he's still here. But I'm gonna have to go back all the way.
Do Do you guys watch TV in your rooms at home every night?
Oh, it's a black sheep.
You know what? Ever?
Mm-mm. I only found some flat ground. So.
Lily's allowed, but not you guys? Mm-hmm. Not even in the summertime?
I'm gonna go ahead and look for him because I'm not sure what.
Who's that?
Yeah.
On your wallpaper.
Caleb, that's Caden, and that's Chris. That's only some of them.
Are them the ones that you guys hang out with the most?
He has a sister and a brother. And those two are brothers.
Oh. I'm gonna die. We knocked you off house. It's not gonna be a good life.
It's not gonna be a good life. Eating raw cows.
Yeah. Our dogs are so close to falling down in there.
Oh, another thing I want to do tomorrow is take some pictures of us.
Okay.
With me and your brother.
I need some.
Well, I figured you can you still take pictures of your phone?
A little bit.
Maybe we could take one or two of us at least.
Well, I don't know who I am. There's some husk chasing me, and I'm running for my life. Oh, I'm gonna die.
I'm gonna cut your nails, Mark, too, buddy, before you go back to Texas, or your mom will have a freak out. She'll say, why didn't you go and cut your fingernails?
Not mine.
You have to cut yours.
I'm burning off.
Okay. Just don't let them get too long. I'm not allowed to have long nails. It's not really super, super long.
No, I'm going to cut.
You gotta have your nails, help you paint your nails tomorrow.
It's a skeleton.
Before you go back to Texas.
This is horrible.
Do you guys like this movie, Fox and Hound 2?
And then the pig guy got his pigs killed.
You haven't? Fox and Hound is one of my favorite movies when I was little.
Me too.
You too? It's like a sad movie, but it's pretty good. Mm-hmm. Oh, maybe this winter I will look for doors. I'll buy you guys each a bedroom door.
That one.
Oh, you don't want a big door?
Ooh, actually, can I have the top door to that too? And then I can open one and then close one, and then, you know what I mean?
Yeah, if we have it here, I don't know if it. I might have to cut the door to make it fit from the space. Like, from the door that's on there.
I'm not sure where I'm going, but hopefully.
Well, yeah, but I might have to. Like, the one in the back room's really tall. So I don't know if we put that piece on top of it, if it'll be too tall for the doorway. I might have to cut like a couple inches to make it the same size as like a little new wall. But it'll still have to cut.
So I got some food.
It's just no doorknobs.
I'm able to die.
No doorknobs.
Sorry,
there's no
stuff.
Just a little bit of fire. So I need a door. When I get dressed, people can see me from in the kitchen.
Get
dressed right there. My house isn't so bad, it's just kind of tiny.
This is starting to get upsetting. What's going on right now? I don't know why I am lost in the desert.
I guess. Don't eat too many of them or it'll give you heartburn. Mental, yeah. And it can make you sick to your stomach too. It's like eating toothpaste. Huh? That's okay.
My life is horrible.
What?
Goodbye. Hello, lava. Yay. Mystery buddy.
You okay?
Is this like a cave?
Maybe next summer we can get a puppy instead of a cat.
Yay!
Like a little baby puppy. Mm-hmm. Cause by then I'll have the fence all fixed up and the gates built.
Mm-hmm.
And then the puppies can't get out. I want to finish painting the fence this summer, and then I gotta build the gates in the back and redo those, put them on. And then the front steps out front we rebuilt. I have all kinds of stuff to do. The back room, you know how it's all nasty. Like an ugly and stuff. I have to rip all the walls out and redo all that drywall. And then paint it and make it look nice like we did the bathroom. Mm-hmm. It just costs a lot of money to do it. So we have to do it a little bit at a time, you know? Yep, you know it. Because tomorrow's the 17th and then Tuesday's the 18th.
7, 10, 6, 42, so we've been here for 42 days. Well, almost 42.
Yeah,
that's true. The last day here, the day I leave is going to be the best day of my life because I'll be in Pennsylvania, and then I'll be in Texas. I'll be in Pennsylvania, Texas the same day, and we'll also have a party with our friends.
Oh, yeah. Well, that'd be pretty nice. You can tell everybody what you did after.
No!
You get to hang out with your friends again, which would be nice, before you go back to school.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so...
That still leaves you.
Get back in here. So if I could find
there's another 40 some days till you go back to school, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So you spent like half of summer here and then you'll spend the other half at your mom's. Which is cool because that'll still give you time to play with your friends. And do stuff you want to do in Texas.
Okay. Hi, Edwards. New game.
That's funny.
Great.
Cat Dog and Johnny Bravo are a good movie.
For what?
Cat Dog and Johnny Bravo.
What about him?
They're good.
Oh, yeah, they're good.
Show them in the world.
So Uncle David has them?
Mm-hmm. Maybe I'll get you guys
so
a season
creating
for Christmas.
One, so hopefully
okay. Like on DVD. Do you have a DVD player in your room?
Hmm?
Yeah. I could do that then.
Alright, so...
I told Brendan too, he asked me, I'll get you guys each a blanket like I have with the pictures. I will pick out some pictures or let you guys pick out pictures that you want on there.
I'll hang it on my wall.
You will? Oh. You can. They last a long time. I had mine since Christmas and it doesn't look like dirty or nothing yet.
Ben had one for a while too.
Right.
Oh, he has little pictures on it like that? Yeah. What pictures are on his?
So many
dog trip. Tradition pictures of Lily, mom,
some people,
Ben, some pictures of stuff like that. Oh, so pictures of when he went scuba diving, pictures with his dad, pictures of when he was little.
Oh, I didn't even know Ben had one.
It's just a flat world, but look. No one was able to.
Mom got him one for like Father's Day or Christmas.
Some way while
like 3 years ago.
Oh.
We I'm choking on my choke. Start. Sweet. Start. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. 0. Fight. No, I've died. Hiya. No. You die, mister. Ha 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 ha. I am a bow. How do I die so easily? It's annoying. Alright, so he's in the lead. I'm probably gonna die again. No. Fist fight! I call fist fight. Fist fight. Yummy. This is messed up, bro. This is messed up. Yeah, dig. Dig. Yeah, dig, 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 dig.
Are you playing this?
So, looks like we're teaming now. So, looks like we're teaming now. We're not gonna hurt. His name is Steve 28012. Alright, so.
No, I mean, real name.
I'm not sure. So we have 24 minutes left. I have 2, he has 7, I suck at this. Like, I suck. But he doesn't speak my language, so yeah. But he's a nice guy. But I hope you can watch this video and enjoy it. Whoa, what the freak? Thinking it's probably time or something. I think he's jealous or something, I'm not sure. But hopefully we can get this done. So we finally made it. Woohoo! So we're victory celebrating. So we're doing parkour or something. Like he likes to do parkour. It's one of my favorite things to do. Besides me dying, that's nice. So I'm gonna go down. What he's doing, but we're making a house. All right, so I'm not gonna judge, but if y'all think he's a noob, don't say that. He's not a noob because there's no trees in him. This is the only product we could use. If you think I'm a new bum. Okay, I think you said, let's build a house. You said that earlier. So he's going to get some animals. This baby pig. Go ahead and build the house before my time. I'm going to go look around if I can find anything. We're going to build a nice house out of dirt. See if I can find any. How did he get bored? So here's the house. Thank you. this one seems like it's a little fun.
I don't know what to do.